I notice how she looks at me, but I pretend that I don't see. It's easier if I let the tension subside. I've seen it in the books I read, a magic that you cannot see. There's no limitations, they wear it with pride. But the characters I read never act or look like me. I can't depend on them to lead me through the right door. And what's the point of falling when I know I'm only stalling? 'Cause I have to go back home, where I'm just one in the herd, tripping over my words, trying hard to go with the grain, keeping the quirks in my brain. I'm on the I've always been a little odd, the only pea inside the pod. That's not an expression, I'm guessing, oh well. See, that's exactly what I mean! I'm just as awkward as I seem. Plus she makes me nervous, I hope she can tell. What is it she sees in this cluster clump of me? Or could it maybe be I'm going crazy?